And a man accused of torching three homes in Jamestown has been busted now. Police say that Joshua Whalen lit a home on fire back in October of 2015. And then again last May, then again on Christmas Eve. Now, they haven't said why he did it, but all three houses were vacant. Authorities now working to see if this man might be connected to other fires in the area. Whalen is charged with three counts of third-degree arson. Also